it's a gift for Cristiano Ronaldo, which is gleefully accepted. Goalkeeper trying his best to put Ronaldo off the knee, moving across the line. Ronaldo could have told him exactly where he was going to put that, and the goalkeeper wouldn't have saved it with that power, right into the top corner. To the other two, I agree with you, the most clearest of the three. It's Ronaldo, it's It's a hat-trick. Back-to-back hat-tricks for Cristiano Ronaldo. How many match balls does he ever want to take away? Four tonight, three at the weekend. Seven goals in the space of 3 days for Cristiano Ronaldo. Absolutely ridiculous, really scintillating play from Gareth Bale.